I'm Liger, Christian Thomas.
Okay, who's your favorite fighter, Liger?
Christian Thomas.
Why?
Liger.
What's the record right now?
Hey, number 7 in the country. 60 wins, 6 losses, 6 stolen in the average. Hey, don't believe Fat Mean Greasy. Put your best in there with me. Nobody calling me.
Nobody's calling you out.
Nobody's calling for that yet. Nobody's calling me.
Tell me about Tiger Liger.
Works hard.
He's 6th in the nation, I think. 60 wins, 6 losses or something.
I don't really know. I never boxed.
Oh. Yeah. But you work very hard. Today you really went 40 minutes. You know how hard is it to do 1 minute or 3 minutes of boxing? Let alone 10 or 15 or 40 minutes? Like, that's crazy. Your endurance must be like top 10.
Yeah. I train year round, so I expect it to be like that.
What's your record now?
5-0.
5-0. You're gonna be 10-0 and 15-0. All the hard work will pay off in the ring.
Like, most definitely. You know, last year alone, I was in 4 world champions training camp, so.
Who was last year? Broner?
Broner, Mickey Bay, Ashley Theophane, Adrian Broner. Terrence Crawford.
Okay, compare being in camp with Ashley and being in camp with Broner. They're fighting May 1st.
I boxed Broner like a 9-minute round, but my style wasn't suited to like a Sean Porter type style, so I was boxing everybody else in the camp. But just being in there, he's explosive, you know. Ashley, he's a worker. He's gonna work the whole 36 minutes, you know what I mean? So I expect this to be a real good fight.
Absolutely. Tell people where to follow you on Facebook.
DeLorean Caraway. Pretty much. That's about it.
All right.
I don't got no Instagram or nothing.
Make sure to follow you. You're working hard. Who's your favorite fighter?
Right now or just period?
Both.
Right now, Terrence Crawford.
Okay. And in the history?
Sheree Leonard.
Why?
The flash, his legs, his combination.
Everything.
Pretty much everything. I like Sheree Robinson. I like George Benson. You know?
The old school guy.
Old school, okay. Look at my shoes, man.
What are they? Everlast, they're all soaked. French. But you know, hey, that's how you stay in shape. That's how you don't balloon up.
Exactly. No, I said,
what weight class do you fight at?
140.
How was your weight now?
Oh, I got in here, I was like 54, so I should be about 50, 49 right now.
There you have it. Stay tuned. Please report. Not coming. Really sick back. Reporting.